got sweets in there, don't you? Sugar, pepper, carrot.
Absolutely delighted to have hosted this tremendous community event for the unveiling of this magnificent dray horse. He is shown leaving the brewery, his mane grown out, no longer in his finery, because the brewery is closed. But he leaves an opportunity for this fantastic development to flourish.
Behind me, yes, this magnificent equestrian statue, yet another addition to the public art here in Dorchester. And there's only one word for it. Oh, yay!
It's been a wonderful privilege to be asked to do sculpture of this size in a wonderful town like Dorchester. Seeing it there, I must say, I'm astonished. I didn't expect to like it this much, but I do.
Thank you.